It's time for today's See Her Celebrity Spotlight, brought to you by Citi. Each week, our See Her Celebrity Spotlight series celebrates women in the entertainment industry who are bringing talent and authenticity to the roles they take on and off screen. Led by the Association of National Advertisers, See Her is the leading global movement for gender equality in ads and media. If you can see her, you can be her. Well, this time we're shining the spotlight on Transgender Awareness Week. Here's today's See Her Spotlight. From Laverne Cox to Caitlyn Jenner, many stars in recent years have come out sharing their transgender stories. But despite growing public awareness, the media industry is still lagging when it comes to representation.
I think all of us in this business want film and television to reflect the real world.
Scott Turner Schofield, just one trans actor who's opening doors. The star making history for his role on The Bold and the Beautiful as the first openly transgender actor on daytime television.
I had to live my whole life without anybody like me on TV, not even good or bad, like just not even existent. And for a child to go, there's something different about me in a way that no one will even speak about, like I'm unspeakable, right, was very painful. And it took a lot of self-work to get to a place of feeling like worthy and powerful.
Shows like Transparent, Orange is the New Black, and Pose also telling trans stories.
You got a lot to hate yourself for, but needing help ain't one of them.
Something actress MJ Rodriguez finds empowering.
It feels good. I mean, I never knew I would be on a platform like this and be able to speak or actually be able to use my voice in ways that I never thought I could use it. And it feels good. And I think I'm actually doing that through Pose, through my craft, which is wonderful because these are not only words that I would say, but these are words that women have said throughout the history.
For more information, head to seeher.com or visit at seeher2020. Today's See Her Spotlight was brought to you by Citi. Citi is supporting transgender and non-binary customers by enabling them to update their chosen first name on their eligible Citi-branded credit cards.
What about Austin?
Or Alex?
Austin's nice.
Hear me out. Langston. All right.
Robert.
My grandpa?
I kind of like Justin.
This one's for you.
Nice to meet you, Justin.
If you are transgender or non-binary and go by a different first name, let's update your eligible Citi credit card.